No, except the one that doesn't work is always around back here. It's never out front. Never out front. It's always around back here. All right. All right. All right. Pretty good. Good. Lose?
Yes.
I had some tissue paper. I put it right up here a couple days ago.
Oh, it's not there.
Well, I know it's not there. That's the reason I brought the subject up. I bought some tissue paper, put it right in the shelf here.
Jenny took it.
Oh, she did. Well, Jenny! Well, she can give it right back. That's my tissue paper. She can give it right back right now. That's my tissue paper.
Hello, Daddy.
How do you do? Well, hey. Hey, come.
I'm going out to play now.
Uh-huh. What's that?
She's an angel in the Christmas play. We didn't have any wings, so we had to use the tissue paper.
Would you use all of it?
Well, practically. We couldn't send her out there with only one wing.
Used up all my tissue paper. I don't know. I just don't think it's a very good example. How do you think the audience would feel if I'd get up and I'd say, "Now, you see that little angel right on the right there? She steals tissue paper." Doesn't seem very impressive to me.
Hi, Dad.
Hold it. Hold it, just a second. Now, what are you doing in that getup? I'll bet you stole a pair of my socks.
He's playing Joseph, and nobody needs your old socks. Joseph wore sandals. Now, go play with your sister.
Now, I'm surprised you didn't take a pair of my shoes and cut them down.
Oh, Jim.
Well, here, you might as well open this now. It's your Christmas present.
Oh.
That's the reason I wanted the tissue paper, so I could wrap up the present and put bows on it. That's what tissue paper's for.
Chip, is tissue paper really that important?
Not in this house. Just wrap it up in any old thing, any old comic strip. Hey, how would you like it if I wrapped it up in the Cats and Jammer Kids and said Merry Christmas?
Well, let me ask you, if I wrapped yours in Major Hoople, would you care or would you like it anyway?
No, well, that's an entirely different thing.
Oh, it is not. Anything you've ever given me, I've never cared how it was wrapped, as long as you give it to me.
How many angels are there?
Two. But Jenny was the first one chosen. The doorbell's ringing, dear.
Well, go ahead and answer it.
Go answer it.